That one's on me. Tatis. Chipper's so slow.
Hey, man, we got the Superfractor Chipper Jones. But as we look at the stats, I mean, the dude's just insane, bro. Now he's got 74 speed, 84 steal. He got 82 fielding. Look at the power, man. 125 against lefties with contact against lefties. 97 vision, 113 power, 108. And if we look at his stats, we hitting 400 with him. Like I said, a lot of this is BR, but still pretty good. So we got that. Today, we're going to be pitching Cliff Lee. Hopefully, he does his job, and let's get it. Big plays. Big play. Oh, Trey Turner starts off with a banger. Okay, that's it's not what you don't love to see it, but it's not the end of the world. Oh, my goodness. He swung at that. Can we get him to turn two? Tatis. Ooh, yo, if we would have turned two on that, that would have been nasty. He got Chipper Jones, too, but is your Chipper super factor, dude? I didn't think so. He's got Vladdy. I'm jealous. I wish I had Vladdy, but... Oh, I don't wish I had Vladdy, because he ain't hit like that, baby. Let's go. Fernando Tatis. Come on, Tatis. Tatis, dude, I don't know. I kind of need someone else to start at shortstop. I don't know if you're the man. But if you hit well today, you will be. Psych. Tatis up the middle, baby. Oh, that's definitely going to be a hit. We got Chipper, baby. Super fractured. Chipper, he's the best. Get you a... That one's on me. That one's on me. Tatis. Is that not the best play? That's literally why we have Tatis playing. Not many shortstops can make this play in this game. When we get a 99 Tatis, yo, I'm going crazy. That card's going to be on my team instantly. Yes, sir. Cannot wait for that. But in due time. Cliff. Good pitch, Cliff. Cliff. That one wasn't the best pitch. That one was a little... Did you get a... Yeah, you got a perfect on it. Yeah, I'm... That is crushed. Holy crap, dude. I think I heard that. I don't even have my headset on. My headset's on the ground, and I heard that. He's crushing Clip. Wow. There we go. Diablo making it look easy, baby. Schwarbs. That's so tough. Got Ronald up. Man, we really got to make this happen. Really got to. Ronald, let's go. I told you guys, after I debuted that card and I didn't hit well with him, I said he's gonna start hitting well soon, because he crushes the ball, but he was always just getting out. But I mean, granted, he threw it right down the middle, but we'll take that. We need that. He can't, but he can hit the pitcher and he'll be safe, because he's got... And Vlad's not even on first. What? El Diablo's gonna make him pay. Get that hit. Alfonso's gonna score here. Let's go. We take that. We got the lead, baby. Because we know he's lead. Wow, he threw a high fastball. Struck us out. Cliff gets us through six and we're happy. But he's kind of just getting absolutely roped. Cutter. Yes, got him to pop up. We will take that. There we go. Get him. Throw it to second. Oh no, he's not gonna lead off. Okay. Gonna throw that. And he's gonna swing at it. No shot. That's such a good pitch. He ends up hitting it, though. This has to throw him off. Cutter. Oh, that's right down the middle. Oh, my goodness. There's no shot. There's no shot that's to the wall. What was his PCI? His PCI could not have been good. He had to be underneath the ball right there. Michael. No. And realistically, he might just stay in the lineup, dude. As much as I would want to play other guys. Like, I know Trey Turner's pretty solid, but he just has the softest defense. Like, Tatis always gets hits. The problem is, when I go to Legend, I cannot play Tatis. That PCI is just ridiculously bad. Chipper gonna hit it through the gap. Tatis should be safe at third. He is. And then Chipper should be safe... Chipper's so slow. I thought for sure he'd be safe. That's tough. Schwarbs is not hitting great today. That's okay. Yeah. Trout's gonna make that easily.
He should throw him out at third. Yeah, okay, yeah. I was like, I know Trout doesn't have the best arm, but it's not that bad. No, he's going to score that. Good for him. That's beautiful. That knuckle curve is not where I wanted to go whatsoever. Just because I don't see Cliff pitching well enough to continue after this. You know what I'm saying? And he didn't. Okay, okay, okay. Kind of with Big Poppy. I need a no-doubter with Big Poppy. I haven't had a no-doubter in a while. Come on, Big Poppy. And Big Poppy strikes out. Talk about how I need a no-doubter and he strikes out. All right, Alfonso, come on, baby. Alfonso right up the middle. Love to see it. El Diablo. There's no way. Like, there's no way, El Diablo. You know what? El Diablo just has 2,000 IQ, and he got out so Cliff Lee could pitch this last inning, and then we can go to the bullpen. So that was actually just really smart by El Diablo. That's why he did that. Okay, El Diablo, that wasn't 2,000 IQ anymore. I know I complain about PCI all the time, but what is that? It's just like, you can have better PCI. It is what it is, whatever. It wasn't the worst PCI, I should say. Oh my gosh. Alfonso, you have to throw him out here. Can he just throw it to third instantly? He can. Oh yeah. I mean, he would have hosed him. Isn't that the same thing though? Isn't that pretty much the exact same PCI? And Vlad has more power. The only thing is the pitch is a little bit lower. But those PCIs are pretty similar. He's definitely not going to score. What a play. El Diablo. El Diablo. This is just more and more proof of why El Diablo needs to be benched, bruh. I don't want to bench him just as much as you guys don't, alright? I really don't. Oh, Trout, that's so bad, dude. We have runs trying to score. Like, Trout, we have runs trying to score, bro. We got to be a little more. Should I have taken Cliff Lee out? Probably, but the problem is he's going to pit. Had an error, had a few things not go our way, and we're down 7-2 now. I feel like you gotta go Ozzy Albies here. Ozzy just crushes lefties. He's 125-125. I'll say this, Ozzy. Oh, he has 120. Sorry, I thought it was 125-125. 125-120. Need him to get a hit here. Need him to. Ozzy. Is that in the gap? Is he gonna catch that? He's not. Let's go, Ozzy! Gets a triple. We love to see it. Mike Trout, let's start this run, baby. Come on, come on. Trout, are you kidding me? Let's go. Good hit from Tatis. Let's go. Chipper up the middle as well. Let's go. Beautiful, beautiful. Keep him at second. That's fine. That's so bad. Gotta get this, Ronald. Gotta get this. Oh my God. The game fucking lagged. The game actually lagged, and then I tried going. I kept clicking L1, and it wouldn't go until it finally went, and then he threw it to first anyways. That sucks. That sucks. That sucks. I mean, it's only four. We're still not out of it. It's only four. Diablo, just make this play. Thank you. It's kind of frustrating for sure, because the game lagged right there, but now that we know, we're not going to be any extra. I mean, I have seen the game been lagging a bit, so I should know not to do anything super extra like that. Like, we should just be safe now. And what did it matter? I needed to get a hit anyways with Ronald to score runs, so because of all that I know, I should have known not to we should have known not to try and take the extra bases, because it didn't matter. A hit was gonna score one run anyways, and that's just poor base running on my part. Let's get out of this and go get some runs back. Come on, Tatis, let's go, baby. Let's go. Let's go get some runs back, man. Bottom of the sixth. We're only down four. There's nothing wrong with that. Ronald up the middle. Love to see it. He's going to be safe. Even though Jackie got there, he's still safe. Big Poppy! I need that! That's gone. Isn't it? It's gone. It's gone. It's gone. It's gone. It's out of the ballpark. Let's go. Alfonso. Underneath it, too much. Underneath it, too much. Okay, that's fine. No, underneath it as well. Got to bring him 99 Pete Alonso. We just debuted him yesterday. He's actually hitting 500, so he's hitting well. You hit that well, but it's just deep center field and gotten underneath it a little bit, but that's okay. That's out number two. Straight to Ronald, baby. That's what, like I said. Get out number one, out number two. Let's get out number three. Yo, he hit that actually really, really well, but straight to the fence. Wow. I wonder what his PCI was. That's the problem. I should have known. Get out of that inning, man. Now we got Fernando up, which Fernando doesn't hit lefties great, but he's going to seem like he can. You know what I'm saying? Tatis is crazy. He's got to stay on the team. Chipper, this is literally your video, dude. This is your video, Chipper. Hit a three-run bomb and take the lead. Chip. Okay, well, you didn't. You actually hit it pretty well. Wait. Did you? Oh, my gosh. That lag, bro. That lag, bro. Schwarbs. Just be safe. Be safe. We at least got one run. Crush it. Crush it. You crush. Seriously. He crushes every ball. Sometimes it's just right at people. Let's go. Big pop-up. Big pop-up, man. He can't score right now. Let's go, baby. Let's go. He brought in Soto like I thought he would. We got to try and hit him, man. We got to try and hit him. Come on. It's because that ball, dude. It's hard to see it because realistically, it kind of just pops out like it should. Like, you see how that release looks? Because it comes out farther than where his hand is. Like, look at it. Like, it just kind of pops out of nowhere. It doesn't really have an actual decent release. Like, his arm doesn't, you don't actually see it at, like, the top here. What I'm saying. His arm just flings and then the ball just comes out. Like, it realistically doesn't make that much sense. I've never actually faced this card, so I've never actually realized it, but he's gonna make that catch. Saw the fastball, tried to turn on it, man. Missed that. I'm curious what that PCI is. I'm always curious about PCI, man. Okay. I mean, the ball's definitely out there. But the problem is here, too, is you can't even, like, walk people to try to get to his pitcher to force his pitcher to either hit or be pulled. Because I don't think we're going to be able to hit Soto. Unless I start to see it any better, but it's a big play. It's a big play. I think we have to take Soto out right now. I think you need to bring in Soto. Your attention, please. Now pitching Gregory Soto. I mean, I wish I didn't do that. I guess. I mean, I talked about how it's hard to see Soto. Apparently, he can see him pretty well, huh? Yeah, he absolutely crushed that. Yeah, good for you, man. Yeah, that's most likely gonna be game. Did I complain about PCI? Little bit, but actually, to be fair, I feel like most times when I asked about PCI, it was more about on his hits that weren't home runs. If I'm being honest, I think I asked about PCI more because I thought he was getting screwed over. Only that home run, the one home run that he hit with Jackie, was I like, let me see PCI. Besides that, yeah, come on, man. Come on. Three runs. I mean, to be fair, actually, I'm pretty upset that we left Cliff Lee in that long, man. We just screwed ourselves over. Yeah, great pitch. Got Michael Trout up, man. You got to make something happen. You definitely need someone on base. Definitely need someone on base now before two outs, too. All right, boys, I think we're gonna lose. Superfractor Chipper Jones did not get the job done, and he struck us out. Congrats. GG, man. GG. That guy played well. He played well, and Cliff Lee kind of screwed us over, and I shouldn't have done that. I shouldn't have left Cliff Lee in as long as I did. But yeah. Yeah, we saw it. We knew that guy was a good opponent. By no means did I think that guy sucked. We got ball in as a habit pack. I guess we'll open it. We're not going to pull any diamond or anything sick, as I called it. All right, so the game's over. Chipper, we ended up losing. Chipper, Superfractor game, sadly, didn't win it. And I know I've played him with Superfractor before, but I want to make a video specifically around him because, you know, I can get views on this. Second thing, with your guys' cards that you guys are asking me to play with, I still have a list of some cards to play with, and I'm going to play with some of them. Like, I know Roy Oswalt's going to be pitching and whatnot. The main thing is, like, the monthly cards, people have always asked to see Buxton and stuff. I didn't do the collections, and I sold some of the cards, so I still need, like, 100k to do that, and I have 2,000 stubs. Okay, so that's problem number one right there for that one. Problem number two is, I'm at a point where if I win a few games, it's going to force me to play Legend. Once I make World Series, I will be playing Legend difficulty all the time. When I get to a certain rating in Championship Series, I'm going to be forced to search for people in World Series. And if I play them, it's going to be on Legend difficulty. I'm not good enough to play Legend difficulty with some of the cards that you guys have offered. It's not even that they're bad cards, right? Some of the cards aren't even that bad. But, like, think about it. If you told me to play with Tatis, right? Look at his contact and his vision. It's absolutely horrible. He goes on the Legend difficulty, he's going to have no PCI. And that's just how SDS is. They don't want to make Hall of Fame gameplay longer in ranked seasons, which kind of affects me and affects this. So when you guys give me cards to play, I will still try to play with those cards. I don't know when I'll play with them, right? And I just don't want you guys to hate me if I don't play with all your guys' cards. I'm still going to mix up the team, make it fun, you know. I hope the content that I provide is good and is solid enough, and you guys enjoy the content, that even if I don't play with all your guys' cards, you're still like, you know what, that was a fun video, I enjoyed it, I hope so. If not, I'm sorry. I'm just not going to be able to play with the guys' cards. You guys can still leave comments on cards that you kind of like to see, putting out cards that I personally want to use. And like someone said, they want to see this Juan Soto Home Run Derby card. I did a Home Run Derby video where I got that, but he has such bad fielding. And honestly, if he faces a lefty with 79 contact on Legend, he's freaking screwed. He's screwed. Like, if you said you wanted to see this Trevor Story with contact against lefties and righties, his PCI on Legend's not going to be good. And I wish I didn't have to play a Legend, but I'm going to have to. That's my little rant. I just want you guys to know that I'm still going to, you know, I hope you guys don't hate me if I don't play with your cards as fast as I was during the other videos. Okay. And I appreciate every single one of your guys' support though. I really do. And that's kind of why I'm putting this in, because I don't want you, I hope I'm not like letting you guys down by not playing with those cards. I hope not, and because there was a time where I was playing with them really, really fast, and it was fun, and I just don't think it's going to be that fun if I debut them, because they're going to go like 0-6 and then never see my team again. I hope you guys are okay with that, and yeah. Anyways, I appreciate you guys a lot. You guys are awesome. Seriously, I don't even know how we're almost at 4,000 subs. You guys are fucking crazy. All right, I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.